Solid weapon is quiet war. God be beyond red. Feel what we fighting for. The cycle starts with the lies that they talk. Despite their flaws, they want the life of God. Tell them build a universe and they fight with their talk. They want time wrestler, a Nikolai Volkov. Got a nigga like Olaf and act like old dog. Oh no, oh no, more like Omar, FM Juice. Watch the bishop with the youth, planting thorns in the garden, trying to mix them with the fruit. What they missing is the truth. They missing is the root. They got no seeds in them, just evil and greed in them. Yeah, evil and greed in them. We don't believe in them, what we seen with them. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, creative disruption, subliminal warfare. Forget, we ready for war, yeah. Yeah, creative disruption, subliminal warfare. Forget, we ready for war, yeah.
So I think in today's time, it's really just about you realizing your own potential and being creative within your own
potential.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, this is what I can do, so I need to master this, this, and this. And
the opportunity is lacking. He said, well, I'm going to create my own, and I'm going to change it for what I want to change it for. That's a person that took his own
situation and made it for the better.
Creative disruption.
Babylon, you can't. This the youth and things say that we not going rebel. We need a better future cause we living in hell.
Yeah.
Mama got no work, Papa got no work, brother they are jail, sister gonna dirt. Grandma keep crying so she gone to the church, but the pastor keep taking all the money from her purse. Plus it's getting worse, the youths now have no job. And you don't want them to steal, you don't want them to rob, you don't want them to shoot, you don't want them to stop. When them pick me a road, and them pick me a stop, and you want them to laugh, when you treat me like that. Police in the street and innocents I get shot. And you know why we fi march? The whole country fi march. Cause any day now a revolution going start.
This is a revolution.
Any day now a revolution going start. Any day now a revolution going start.
Message in the bottle. Re-evolution. Creative disruption.
The people of this earth that see that there is a fundamental problem with our society, that see that there is a fundamental issue with the way that we relate to one another as
human beings. There's a fundamental issue with the minds and caring towards our earth. And when people see that, they'll realize that the enemy is not the oil and gas industry, the fossil fuel industry,
or climate change itself, but it is the way in which humanity is viewing everything around us. That we are viewing our planet as a resource, something we can take from, something we can use to gain from. Love. I think that that's okay. That we justify our actions. We justify the destruction of our planet because of its convenience.
I want to take a